Sunday morning on the way to Sunday school. The sun was brightly shining down, the morning air was cool. Me and brother saw some flowers growing by the parson's gate. Mama said, "Don't pick those flowers, boys, they're not for us to take." Then a voice from in the garden made us turn around and stare. We saw an old, old lady sitting in a rocking chair. And as she got up to come our way, we knew she couldn't see. She said, "Let them pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me. Let the children pick the flowers, let them see the beauty there. Let them study God's creations that were grown with love and care. Let the children pick the flowers, that's what God's own words would be. Let the little ones pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me." Have you ever really wondered what are flowers growing for? Maybe God made them for children, just to pick forevermore. For as long as roses ramble and they need the morning dew, let the children pick the flowers, that's their way of loving you. Let the children pick the flowers, let them see the beauty there. Let them study God's creations that were grown with love and care. Let the children pick the flowers, that's what God's own words would be. Let the little ones pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me. Let the children pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me.